Okay, so this is me and Oliver.
So, hi guys.
We've just set off now. I had a few errands to run. So we've been to Pets at Home, picked up another lead. They've recommended that we get two. And her food. And we've also been to Asda, just got a few supplies, some water and stuff like that to keep us going. It's got a long journey ahead. So yeah, just setting off now. And we'll see you soon.
Yellow and green, stick around and you'll see what I mean. There's a mountain top that I'm dreaming of. If you need me, you know where I'll be. I'll be riding shotgun.
So I've just pulled into Stafford Services. We just had an update. So Luna this morning, she got a flight from Thessaloniki to Athens, and then she went from Athens to Paris. She's just been picked up in Paris and they're now heading on their way to Calais to meet us. Obviously they're going to get on the Eurotunnel. We're going to meet them on the other side. So we're excited, aren't we?
Too many roadworks.
A lot of roadworks, a lot of traffic. Kind of just wanted to get gone this morning, didn't we? But we're on the way.
We're nearly there.
Okay.
In the yellow and green, stick around and you'll see what I mean. There's a mountain top that I'm dreaming of. If you need me, you know where I'll be. I'll be riding short.
So we are currently just at some services near Milton Keynes. I've been driving now for about 4 hours. Probably would have been there an hour ago if it weren't for all the roads works on the M6, I think. Still got word that Luna's doing really good. She's really happy wagging her tail, so that's the main thing. But we'll definitely be ready for a good night's kit when we get in, I think.
Time flies by in the yellow and green. Stick around and you'll see what I mean. There's a mountain top that I'm dreaming of. If you need me, you know where I'll be. I'll be riding shotgun underneath the hot sun, feeling like a someone. I'll be riding shotgun underneath the hot sun, feeling like a someone. I'll be riding shotgun underneath the hot sun, feeling like a someone.
So Charlotte, what's happened?
So we've just arrived at Maidstone Services, which was the agreed meeting point. And we just found out they've been delayed in Calais, so they're not going to be here for another 2 hours. 2 hours? So we're going to get some food, and Oliver's going to have a kip, because he's knackered, and I'm knackered. And we will be back at 6:30 for the long-awaited meet. See you then.
How?
So while we're waiting for Luna to come, I'm just going to show you what we've got in our doggy bag for it. So we've got this lead, which we bought today. Plenty of treats and snacks for the road. We've got a harness to secure her into the seat. A travel water bottle. We've got some wet wipes just in case. These lovely pretty pink poo bags, which are scented vanilla. This is her own little name tag, which we cannot wait to put on her. Plenty of water, a lead, and then a food and water bowl, and also a toy to keep her comforted. So yeah, just watching and waiting. Any minute now, she should hopefully be pulling in. Exciting! So still at Maidstone services, the estimated time of arrival is approximately 10-15 minutes or so. So we're anxiously watching, Oliver's just woken up from her nap. We're anxiously watching every single car that comes around the corner, like an episode of Catfish. So, yep, very, very, very close now. Can't wait. And here we are, this is the van pulling in. Oh my gosh. I'm gonna cry already.
Just wait a minute. Put that on. Put this on as well sometimes. Right.
Go on it, girl.
Go. Now, you can go.
Hello.
Yeah.
Hello,
Luna. There you go. That's just in case she's like bolts.
Luna. Hi. Oh, hello. Hi. Hello. Hi, baby. You okay?
Oh, she's lovely, isn't she?
Okay. Oh, where have you been?
I've only really seen her front end. I gave her some water at Calais. Yeah. She actually wasn't that worried about having some water, so you might have a good ball with it.
Yeah, I've got loads, got everything.
So she might want a drink. So I put some in there and she had a quick lap and then decided not to.
Oh, you know who that is, don't you? Where have you been?
Where are you, hey?
Where have you been? Hello. What's that in your face? So the aim of this game is she's got to use her nose to turn the layers to get the treats out. And she's definitely ready, aren't you? Shall we see how you do? Okay, here we go. Ready, Looney? Good girl, that's a good sit. Go! Oh, that's cheating! Bite this. This is yours.